Two parts of each day, day and night. Oh, yeah, definitely do this. I don't gotta put in no money in order to do the race. Hey, I definitely start with that first.
Hey, Speedy! Listen, I got some higher paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Because that worked out so well last time. The garage got jacked, and now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya.
All right, let's go ahead and do this race down here. All right, who I'm going to bet with? Oh, predict results. Okay, I'm going to bet with someone lower than me. A little bet. Probably a little faster now, so the predict is saying I'll probably get third place.
We in first place.
Go ahead and try to keep that first place though. Oh, I could have took a shortcut that they took. Brother.
These perps can't drive worth a shit.
Cars really be talking shit when you hit somebody, yeah.
I'm not letting you go by that easy.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
KWD, first on the scene.
Catch me if you can.
I'm taking this shortcut this time. Y'all not gonna get me. Be out here, baby. First place. Let's get it. All I had to do was upgrade my car a little bit, and I finally got first place. Be careful not to let that shit go. Bro, I hate this.
We're here and joining in on the chase to end this one.
All units, purple.
I don't even join on the goddamn thing. Leave me alone, please and thank you. Peace and thank you. Alright, so where am I? Oh, I'm right here. Okay. Okay, just gotta put in a little bit of money here in order to get that. Hey, I appreciate that alert, Gab. Again, appreciate you stopping by to the stream.
How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Tess seems to be honest, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen. You know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, I kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
Alright. My heat level is 2. Gotta be careful. I don't. If that shit is going to go up to 5, I am going back to the garage. I don't want to risk it. I'll bet with him again. I don't want to get too cocky. I was just constantly losing races. I went one race next thing. I'm like, you know, I'm gonna bet with the person that's predicted to go in first place. Get the fuck out my way. Thank you.
Don't make it too easy.
Sorry, a tiger is green. Alright, now we're racing.
My car almost flipped over landing on hers. Not see me? Whoa, I didn't even press a button. Our car just slid. I didn't even press the button for my car to slide. It just slid. Like, yeah, go after the person in first place. Never mind. Gas officer. Yeah, I'm getting second place on this one. Exactly why I said I wasn't gonna get too cocky. I still beat my side bet though. I might have to end the day on that note. I ain't gonna lie, they got the Corvette after me. They got the Corvette coming in, bruh.
Deploying roadblock.
AWD here.
Don't deploy no roadblocks. I'm good. Yes, yo, they got the Corvette, bro. Oh, it's time to go back to the garage. Oh, it's time to go back to the garage. I gotta get out this tunnel. I'm gonna just play it safe and just end the night. I can definitely see they tried. They made this one a little bit harder.
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's running with the crew from Cyril Heights. They keep everything pretty low key. I just know they have big money, so we better be ready.
The Heights. Don't worry, the kid will be.
Right. Yeah. I mean, he kind of made this Need for Speed a little bit harder than the last one. Especially considering the fact that everything goes transferred. Day, and then try to race on the night. It's like, but you gotta be careful. Our car is a little bit more faster now. Okay.
Hey, are you living?
In the fast lane.
Just what I want to hear. So Major Talent is planning on taking over a district tonight.
Major Talent? What, like a racer?
My lips are sealed, Speedy. Let's just say, you'll want to make an impression.
The only thing leaving an impression is the vagueness of these calls.
It's all part of the mystique.
So what's the deal tonight?
No cops, only racers.
No cops? How'd they manage that?
I don't ask those type of questions. All I know is it's cop-free. And you gotta bring some style. You know that thing cool people have?
Oh, right, yeah, cool people. Like you.
Exactly. Some advice from one cool cat. Maybe spruce up your wheels a little. You want to bring the show, right?
Look, I like my ride.
Aw, I know you do. But this ain't the 90s anymore.
Alright, a race with no cops? I take that. Shit, I need some money. Race with no cops sound lovely right now, I ain't gonna lie. That shit sound lovely right now. Alright. I always go on bet under, so I bet with homeboy under me. Start feeling confident, and that's when I'll bet with the top person. Now, I said I'll get my car up there. Yes, who the fuck on my way? Exactly what you can do. Shit. Go. I don't need that officer noticing me. Keep him back there at all costs, please.
Patrol joining the other pursuers.
Looks like I better get my money ready.
I'm not gonna lose it now. That's my first place right here, bucko. Yes, sir. Easy work. And the cops are on me. This lovely.
Aventador.
Except where?
He wants to see what this supercar's got.
Whoa, that's a
sweet ride. Your buddy's not messing around. Send me the deets.
Done. Yeah, I accept that quick. Where that thing at? Eat that. There it is. Definitely gotta dry that. It's alright. I gotta make it within 1 minute 40 seconds. Okay. I don't mess up. Whoa, almost crashed into that mud. I ain't gonna lie. Through that shit like that, big man. Oh, that's easy. This was easy work, man. Easy.
Ventador's right where it should be.
And faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the past is a past.
Deep, you should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with all changes. Later.
Oh, wait, so hold on. Takeover, right? So it says, well, I gotta like hit shit. Takeover. It's not no drifting shit, is it? I hope not. I just put a lot of traction on my car.
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High stakes events are a big buy-in. But a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner takes all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking your listening. But basic is lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
Bam. I'm trying to make sure I can just get here without getting chased by the cops. I don't feel like being chased by the cops. So where I said this one, wait. Drift, jump, smash, hit smashables, and try to get the biggest squash. The only issue is just that I'm going with the lowest person. I literally just put about a lot of traction on my car.
You see out here, street style is everything. Old fashioned and new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. You're gonna paint this whole city black and burn. Say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
All right.
check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
What the hell? That shit pushed me back. That sounds like... Gotta make sure I hit shit. Oh, I hit something. What the hell? Combo ended. So then goes up to 5. First keys. All right, well, I got that in the bag now. I came in here so not confident I was gonna be able to do this. Certifies put a bunch of traction on my car. Put something about drifting and everything. I'm just like, I don't know. But I actually was able to do it. Mainly because I'm able to smash into stuff and make jumps to get points. Last one I did, that was just all drifting. Okay, those things don't count as hitting items. Well, I got it. Cool. Wasn't that bad. That was gonna be harder for me.
Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
I got the money. All right. Cool.
People out
from time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight.
Hey, we gotta help somebody. Good thing is I'm still on just heat too, so it won't be too crazy.
Hey Tess.
So the community have been setting challenges for each other.
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay, then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
There he is. Wait, ain't that the dude I was racing? Ain't that the same guy? Where the cops get the rest of the city? Okay. Where the cops? Yeah. I'm ready.
Hey, Boost. Heard you, needed a boost.
Original. Can you get me out of here fast?
That's what I do.
Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble.
You and me both. You cool?
Yeah.
So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah, I'm usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is really pumping, and people generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. It really stuck with me.
Oh yeah, like a cartoon. A
cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Hey, there we go, they cultured.
What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. After that, they battle it out to win the final race.
Damn, maybe I should check that out. I kinda wanna know how it ends.
You have no idea. I never seen anything like it before. The colors, that art style, amazing.
You seem pretty hyped about it.
It was like someone turned on a switch in my brain. You never seen any anime?
I didn't get to watch much growing up.
Shame. I can recommend some stuff to you, if you're interested.
Yeah.
Thanks for the ride. That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look, I'm gonna hit you up with some recommendations, all right?
You know, you really don't have to. Most of my spare time is going into racing, so.
Nah, it's okay. I don't mind. I'll send you some wrecks. Trust me, you'll love them.
The anime is not a cartoon. Cheers to that. Alright, so we got a safe house now. Damn, he just speed racing through everybody. Jesus. Come on, give me it. To everybody hit they shit. I wasn't expecting the truck nor the train. Yeah, I guess it's a both of them. You should know you're gonna lose. Thank God you got knocked out of that chase. I really didn't want the cops to be on me at the end of this fucking race, but it looks like the cops are gonna be. Fuck. Unless I can lose them. If I lose them. I mean, I'm out of the real now, but I feel like they're gonna still be on me. Need that money though. But. I wish it didn't do that. Just continue how it was when I started the race, bruh. Officer, you're weird. Move. Yo, they really following me like that though? Like what? Bro. Person behind me is probably the fucking Corvette. Okay, thank God.
They're in the area. Keep looking.
Oh, stop looking. Leave me alone. Escape, escape. This shit's taking longer now.
Suspect's long gone.
Alright, cool. Yo. Where is the button? Go to the garage. Yes, get me to the garage, wait. Made 12K tonight. Don't want to lose it. There we go. Do your charge anytime. Are you finding things too easy or hard? Go to the settings and oh, okay.
4 years that progress comes when we look to the past while keeping our eyes to the future. Remember, our past defines the future, and the past was the future once too. Vote for me, Mayor Morgan Stevenson. The past, present, and future of Lakeshore.
Jeez, that's not scary at all.
All right.